sambar, how to prepare the sambar. So I prepare the arhar dal, or you can say tur dal, in a normal way or in a routine way. And we cook the dal along with the curry patta or little bit of asafoetida, that is hing. So after cooking the dal, we are going to mash it very thoroughly so that it gives a smooth consistency.
So Dr. Nagi, those who don't have the pressure cooker, they can boil the dal?
Yes, as such only in a kadahi or patila, whatever container they use, they can make use of it. But it's not a new invention. No one will have the cooker. Everyone in the village also, or in the cities also, in the rural and urban area, all the peoples have cookers.
Dr. Nagi, we are talking here about people living in America or the UK, who are of a different ethnicity. They don't have pressure cookers.
They can cook in a normal way.
That is why
it's very easily cooked.
It can be boiled.
It can be boiled easily along with the salt and with the turmeric, with a little bit of other spices, that green chili, ginger, and curry leaves. All these are the ingredients which has to be added into the dal, and dal has to be cooked while normally.
I feel a lot of Spanish people have the concept of a pressure cooker as well as Asians, but some cultures do not have the concept of a pressure cooker, so you can just boil the dal till it is soft.
Boil in the any type of container you have at home. Nothing is new, you have to bring from the market and you have to cook the dal in it that way. So whatever way you do it. So after that I have prepared the tadka. It's from the mustard seeds, garlic and curry leaves with a little bit of oil. Then few vegetables which I am going to add is the red chilies, few beans, then which I have already taken is the brinjal, and little bit of cauliflower I have added into these vegetables along with the lady's finger. So big pieces of lady's finger.
Okra.
Yeah, okra you can say. And this is a cauliflower. And these are the brinjal pieces. After boiling the dal, we are going to add the turmeric, which is already dissolved in the water. And out of that, we will add that turmeric liquid.
Tamarind.
Sorry, not turmeric, the tamarind pulp you will add into the dal to give a sour taste. In case you don't want to add tamarind, or you don't like the taste of tamarind, you can take out the juice from the lime and can add to the dal. So after adding the dal, in case you're going to add the tamarind pulp, you have to again boil the dal. Tamarind should not be consumed in the raw form because it affects the sore. It will give the throat sore effect.
Soreness of the throat.
Yes. Then the cooked vegetable has to be poured into the dal. So on the top of it, you have to add this tadka to have a good flavor and taste of the sambar. Then finally, what I have to do, I have prepared the masala again. It is in the powdered form.
So this is the masala.
Yeah, this is from the from the cumin seeds, then from the dhania seed, mustard seeds, and few fenugreek seeds. I have first roasted on tawa, then I have crushed them, which again I am going to add on the top to give the nice flavor to the sambar. Or even the sambar masala in the market is available. You can also add that sambar masala to give the flavor to the sambar, which gives a very nice flavor and taste. And this sambar I am going to serve to my family with the idli and with the rice.
So Dr. Nagi, we are going to have this sambar with the idlis that we just
Just we my idlis are ready. I will show you. So
see guys, you can just see here only. Wow, amazing Dr. Nagi, amazing.
So I will take out with the knife.
Yeah.
So then I will take out only when I'm going to serve because...
Guys, you can just scoop these out slowly with a spoon so that they don't break because they are very tender. Thank you so much, Dr. Nagi. Thank you so much.
So sambar is also almost ready. Just I have to mix all the things. I'm going to add the lime, not the tamarind pulp, because we don't like the tamarind pulp as it affects the throat of my family. So almost the sambar is also ready. Just I have to give the tadka to the fried rice, otherwise the khana dinner is ready. And my family is also ready within 10-15 minutes to have the dinner. So my daughter and my family will have the khana together.
So thank you folks, and we should thank Dr. Nagi for all her inputs. Thank you so much, Dr. Nagi.
Thank you so much. Well-